Get on there! All right, everybody, pays attention. No one gets hurt. Go! Open the door! They'll get worse than hurt! Hey! Come on! Come on! Finally! Let's go! Shut up! Shut the fuck up! Come on! In the back! Come on! Come on! In the back! Come on! Let's go! Come on! Get in here and deal with the guard!
Hands behind your back!
Come on, mister, we're giving you everything you want!
Don't even think about it!
I'll do it!
Get in there!
Sit tight! I'll handle the blasting!
Don't blow yourself up! Listen up!
What's he doing?
Hurry!
He's gonna kill us in here!
Get these assholes in the closet!
We didn't do shit to you!
In the back! Come on! All set! Phone it in!
I'm calling it!
Thank you.
take so long?
Shut the fuck up and drive!
Woo! Did you see that shit? With that bitch's face against the glass. Did you see that?
Yeah, you're a real step.
Not always a good citizen. He did not die a hero's death, but he was a man. Our Lord was crucified with two thieves. So perhaps we should not judge. We are born of sin and we die in sin. And in this, Michael, like anybody else, Father, we do not know your infinite mysteries, but we know that you will show mercy to our friend.
Your son, James, he's a good kid.
He's a good kid? A good kid. Why? Does he help the fucking poor? No. He sits on his ass all day, smoking dope and jerking off while he plays that fucking game. If that's our standard for goodness, no wonder this country's screwed.
And what about you?
What about me? Hey. I don't have the advantages that kid has. By the time I was his age, I'd already been in prison twice. I robbed banks. I ran whores. I smuggled dope.
And you consider them achievements?
These were the opportunities I had. At least I took them.
And where did these opportunities get you, Michael?
They got me right fucking here. The end of the road. With a big house and a useless kid, and I'm stuck talking to you because no one else gives a shit. Oh, I'm living a dream, baby. And that dream is fucked. It is fucking fucked.
Let it all out.
I think I just did.
Oh. Well, I think that's all we have time for. The same time next week?
I guess. Oh. I gotta tell you, I ain't too sure this shit is working for me.
Well, a sense of overriding futility is a vital part of the process. Embrace it.
Whatever you say, Doc.
Davis production.
Yeah, fuck you. Hey, excuse me, homie. Can you tell me where Roberto Beach House is?
No, homie, I cannot.
Man, would you come on? Fuck.
Actually, yeah. That house right there with the yellow stairs.
Yeah. Good luck now, homie. Appreciate it.
Man, get your stupid ass on. Damn. Why don't you ask him if he knows the fucking owner? Or better yet, do some skywriting and reach. There's a couple of niggas here about to boost some cars in case somebody didn't realize.
See, what you don't realize is we ain't boosting. This shit is legit business.
Legit? Oh yeah, I forgot, huh? 401ks, tax returns and all? Yeah, right.
You the one all pumped up on doing this lick, nigga. I'm getting my money in the hood. I'm straight, fool. I'm cool.
You cool? Cool what? Slinging dope and throwing up gang signs? Yeah, right.
Whatever, homie. Yeah, homie, this the spin knot right here. Your boy Simeon wasn't bullshit.
Man, get your ass in here. Hey, bring your ass, fool. Always trying to boss somebody. Come on. Come on.
Shit, come on. Damn, this nigga must got the baby dick.
Yeah, and all this shit paid for with bad credit.
Oh, come to daddy. Which one you want, nigga?
Like that? Bobby Big Dick on a nigga, huh?
Shit, for real, homie? Damn, this motherfucker got Robo Roof and everything, nigga.
He should've paid the Nizzo.
Well, you gotta grind to keep that shit. Now it's back on us.
Hell yeah, I wanna see what it do. Hey, hit me on the speakerphone, Long.
Almost like that? For sure, homie. Enjoy ourselves. Oh, we... filming shit here, huh?
Whatever, you explain that shit. I'll see you at the dealership.
Explain that shit, my ass.
Hey, what's up, bro?
What you calling a nigga?
No, I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean, N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
You fucking right, and you better keep it right, because this man right here, he's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself. But seriously, maybe he's not a racist. But I don't think that he is man enough for a car like this.
Wait a second.
This guy right here, him? Get him a hire. That's a real man's car.
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate. I understand. Money is an issue, eh?
Money isn't an issue.
This is the best part. Watch this when he real to me. He gonna get all this full money. Watch this.
Look, man, I gotta go. Hey, Sammy, I'm out. I'll holler at you, homie.
It's the best part, man.
So, Jimmy, are you sure you are man enough? Take the wheel and show me.
Sure, okay.
How about we fall through, homie?
What's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe you got rid of that old yee-yee-ass haircut you got. You get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha will call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon and lawyer she fucking with. Nigga.
What?
Oh, fuck.
Ooh, honey. Y'all telling me?
Oh, hee-hee. We living on top of each other, and it ain't right.
Shoo! Get on out of here!
Okay, baby. I see you at the thing. You hear?
I was on the phone, boy. Don't be listening.
Goddamn freeloader.
But you know what? It's getting to be a bit much.
I have no idea how you cope.
Of course I cope. I'm a woman.
Ain't that the truth?
But girl, I done done all that I can do. But you know how boys are. Wait a minute. Oh, girl. Ooh, hey, how much further?
We ain't even gone 5 yards yet.
I know. I'm just asking.
This is spirit walking. Exercises body and soul. It's all the rage. We are women,
we are women.
Damn. F, is that your auntie?
Yeah, thank God I missed her crazy ass. She's spirit walking and shit now, man. That's just her attempts to...
Hey, don't be talking shit about your auntie, man. She got it. I mean, she cool as a motherfucker, man. Come on.
Come with.
We gotta go pick up some shit from around the corner, man. We can walk and talk at the same time, my nigga.
Why the fuck we can't drive?
Around the block with Chop? You need to walk with your fat ass.
Yeah, okay, you tall, linky son of a bitch.
Come on, homie, we ain't got all day. Let's go.
For sure, but what you got up?
Kidnapping, fool. That clown D. That OG fool from Ball.
Dog, I told you, no more gangbanging retro vengeance bullshit. I'm trying to make some fucking paper.
You gonna make some paper, low, and ain't nobody out here gangbanging. It just look like that. You gotta know the difference, man.
Fuck, man, great. My aunt will be very happy, homie. She wants me dead anyway so she can get the fucking house.
You driving.
Get in the van, Chopper. Get in the van. Good dog.
Go up Vinewood Boulevard.
Hey, I like your dog, homie. Me and Chop got a lot in common. Your annoying ass.
Man, I'm carrying both of y'all asses, homie. Look what I set up.
Hey, why we doing this, dog?
Man, cuz we supplementing our income.
More like supplementing the drama in our lives.
Is that fool Simeon looking out for us, or is he looking out for himself?
Shit, himself, I guess.
So how a couple of good-ass fools like us get ahead?
By getting serious.
Exactly. We two highly motivated, results-driven motherfuckers with an entrepreneurial mindset.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Highly motivated self-starters, huh? And you kill that in a second.
Yeah, start big.
But it always go wrong, don't it? All your schemes for years.
They don't go right. But I wouldn't say that they go wrong all the time either. Not as wrong as they could.
I ain't dead.
How does 40,000 sound? Because that's what's happening right here.
Man, I believe you.
Three-way split up. Me. You and Chop.
Man, Chop don't get shit. Yeah. Chop an intern.
You hear that, Chop? Little prank trying to screw you.
He down this alley up here.
Hey, what's up, Bo? Ain't you little Laida's cousin?
Yeah.
Damn, short with it. I was just saying, I was trying to holler at
you. You ain't hollering at nothing over here.
Why is it gotta be like that? I'm an OG.
An OG, so what? So the fuck what, nigga? It's a million OGs.
Well, shit, how about I put one of these little X pills up your ass crack? Next thing you know, you're gonna be begging for it.
That's disgusting.
What's happening now, D-Man? Ain't no fun if the gangsters can't have none.
Man, fuck you, Mark. I ain't sharing no ass to CGS.
Ain't nobody sharing nothing.
Man, shut the hell up,
fuck
bitch.
Fuck you, nigga.
Man, fuck y'all. Hey, ain't there a law against you, Mark-ass, gangsters, insignia, mask-wearing motherfucker?
Oh, so what's up now, nigga? You snitching or something?
Oh, shit!
Bitch-ass nigga!
Fuck you, nigga! My ass!
Fuck y'all! Come on, get that! Come on, let's go! In a van, we gotta go!
You see what he driving? Man, we in a van, motherfucker! We fucked!
Just drive, fool!
It's gonna get bumpy, Chop!
Ah, oh! Concentrating, ass fool! It's like... Watch the Chop try to read when you do that shit!
You ain't... Don't match me!
Go, fool! We'll take him on his heel! You seen that bitch back there? See a dot? I'm all over that. And she probably the same. Like I said, they block.
Fuck your mind on this shit. And he just drew. Man, look at this. Shit, dog. We chasing another motherfucker on a motorcycle. If we snatching this dude, we snatching his ass. What? Remember the homies around the block?
Man, the homies is blank.
Yeah, so we not. Cops on their cell phone as soon as they made the ransom call.
Man, hey, Chop, go get that fool.
Nigga, you just sitting your ass still with your feet kicked up. Come on, Chop, come on. Go bite his ass. Get that motherfucker, Chop.
Get him.
Where you at?
you motherfucker. You got a whiff of him, Chop?
Nigga.
Oh shit! Screw that dog, man! Don't hump him! Bite his ass, Chop! Get his ass!
Get
off me! Fuck up, you son of a bitch! That bitch just fucking bit me, man!
Shut the fuck up!
Hey, man, get over here! Oh shit! What the fuck, man? I ain't got no beef with the CTF!
Just make me doing our own thing!
What the fuck, man?
Shit.
Hey, Lamar Davis, is that you, nigga?
Nigga, shut the fuck up. Just get in.
Yeah, that's you, nigga. Ah, idiot. Shit. I said I have no feet, man.
Shut
hey,
up.
Man, what the fuck? You get the fucking dog in my movie. Come on. Fuck.
I'm gonna put the front. Hey, if you don't train Chop, he gonna be a lost cause like you, dog.
We gonna stash this dude in my spot. Shut up, man. You ain't recognize me.
I knew it was you before you took that flag off. You always been dumb, Lamar.
Really? Well, I guess that means we gonna have to shoot your ass when we pick up our 40 stacks.
You ain't gonna pick up shit. Fans gonna be on you before you can even move, nigga.
Be quiet. I gotta make a call. We got your boy.
You calling him on the cell phone, you dumb motherfucker? They gonna trace this shit in a second.
We want 40,000. Pay me or pay the funeral director, motherfucker.
What the fuck you done done? You just gave them our location. Now we gotta let this motherfucker out of here. Get the fuck out of here. And nigga, give me that damn phone.
What the fuck?
Fuck you up. I'll be seeing y'all soon. The only reason you been seeing shit because we went easy on your ass. Remember that, dawg.
This is bullshit. Take me down the cut. In the home of drive-bys and acrobatics,
swap me, sticky brain and bad traffic. I didn't move, then I get skinny. Man, what the fuck is wrong with you, nigga?
I was getting us paid. What the fuck is wrong with you, nigga? That was a good phone.
A good phone? The cops was all over, nigga.
I could have swallowed my car trying to triangulate that.
All right, motherfucker.
You motherfucker.
You better watch out for them ballers. They gonna be on you now. The cops gonna be on your ass too.
Yeah, I ain't worried about it. I'm a motherfucking gangster. You know how I do. I can take care of my sizzle.
No, the fuck you kids ain't. Play this track. I'm representing for the gangsters all across the world. Still hitting your temples.
Put your face in your lap. Niggas trying to be the king, but the ace is black. So will you wait? Me, because you think that I am an Arab.
What? No. What are you talking about?
Excuse me.
Wait.
I am his mentor. I am so proud of you.
What do you mean, a mentor?
Don't worry about that.
Okay, so what you got for me?
James DeSalva. Some kid. He is already late on his payments, and I have this bad feeling that he will do more damage to the car than we can get back from him in the exorbitant interest rate payments. Just go and get it. The house is on Hampstead, off Eclipse. It's an SUV.
Some Rockford Hills daddy's boy nonsense.
Don't worry about it. Try to bring the car back in good condition, huh?
Gotcha. Don't worry about it.
It's so good to see you, my boy. Hey, good luck in law school, huh?
Financing it seems like a shitty deal.
Ah, because of the color of my skin, you think I am a...
Starbucks. Get yourself a large vanilla latte. Half of you fools, man.
Hey, did you change your mind? Listen, man, me and Lamar was gonna get that back to you, dog. Man, it's never easy with you, is it, Siri? I got the ride, man. I'm coming back.
That's a 9mm semi-automatic pushed against your skull. Don't look around. Take me where you're going.
Hey, come on, man. This was a repo job. Guy was behind on his fucking note.
Unlikely. Considering my son just got the car. And looking at the way you're going about this, my guess, you're working a credit fraud.
A credit fraud? Be serious, dude. I just worked the fucking repo.
I appreciate a kid who follows orders without taking responsibility. Yeah, maybe one day we'll have a beer, and I'll explain how the world really works. Who gives you the slip?
A car dealer, dog, by the name of Simeon Yateri.
So this businessman, he look legit to you?
Look, man, it's just between him and your fucking son.
Don't worry. Me and Mr. Yatarian, who are watching? Me and Mr. Yatarian, who worked this out? born. That the place?
Yeah, this the place, man.
Oh. Drive into it. Right through the fucking window. And fast. Or I'll put two rounds in the back of your skull and do it myself.
Man, you can't be for real.
I look like a fucking joke to you.
Man, fuck my life, man. Fuck you.
Do it. Shit!
Franklin! What the fuck are you doing?
Mr. Samuel, it's not exactly how it looks.
I always trump big for a job well done. Now get out of here, kid.
You motherfucker!
Simeon, your career doesn't back down from anybody.
I'll tell you something. This thing's gonna need some serious body work before it's worth $5,000 a month.
He agreed to financing. I have his signature.
Yeah, did he agree to have some fuck break into my fucking house?
I thought no.
That kid might be a fucking idiot, but you are a fraudulent scumbag piece of shit. Ugh. Don't make me have to come back here. Together.
Yeah, what things?
I don't know. Go for walks. Play ball.
You know I have bad glands.
Yeah. Bike ride then.
Bike ride? You want to go on a fucking bike ride? Fine. Let's go on a fucking bike ride. A bike ride along Vespucci Beach? Okay, Dad. I got just the thing to show you. This day was going so well until you showed up. You know that?
So you're lucky to even be allowed out of the house after that boat stunt.
What's the big deal? If anything goes wrong, you can just fake your death and start all over. If I'm hanging with you and listening to my music. Fuck yeah, my jam.
pushed me.
Seriously, some guys borrow your phone.
Borrow? They were hiding in the head crying kidnapped.
They just took receipt of your property with payment pending.
If it was anything other than what you told me, then that's on you.
They fucking stole it. And who knows what they would have done if they found me. But I didn't expect or want them to get killed.
You think I'm gonna let some guys ride off with my son?
Look, I knew you were a bad guy, but...
Oh, a bad guy.
A crook, a killer, a thief, a liar.
I guess I've been all those things one time or another, right? Just
what?
I always thought I was the good guy.
God help the morally bankrupt planet your generation have left us. You're the good guy.
Yeah.
Anyway, I always knew you were the kind of person who didn't let other people get in the way, but I hadn't, like, seen that happen before.
Yeah, well, that's me, Jim. And I've been trying my best to get things under control for the last 10 years, but that was an extreme fucking situation, and I had to act.
A normal person wouldn't have done that.
Yeah, but I had to protect you.
Yeah, keep telling yourself that when you see their faces every time you close your eyes.
Here we are at the bike rental place.
Please don't shoot the bike rental guy out of, like, force of habit.
Hey, you! Two bikes.
Take your pick.
This one'll do.
If I make it to the end of the pier first, you're gonna buy me a big-ass new flat screen.
Into the pier? All right. But if I beat you, you're gonna behave like a human being.
You should do a triathlon or some other midlife crisis nonsense. You'll die first, old man. Right after you
watch TV. Is that
for real? My lungs are burning, but humiliating you makes it all worthwhile. Don't die. Don't give him the pleasure.
Now, let me think. What am I gonna do with all that spare TV money?
My body isn't meant to work like this, but I'm making it to beat you.
All that smack talk ain't gonna put me off my stride.
This hurts so much, but I don't care.
Come on, Jim. Catch up. Imagine I'm a big, juicy burger.
I'm not gonna be able to stop this thing.
You bike a few more miles, we might be able to squeeze you into some skinny jeans.
If I have a heart attack, it's your fault.
Hey, don't they have fitness video games you can play now?
The boardwalk ain't big enough for the both of us. I mean, like, literally, it isn't. Never fight with the man who murked my flat screen!
It's not the winning, James. It's the taking part that counts.
Lie down, old man!
Come on, Jim. Keep pushing.
Oh, I'm about to pass out. When I wake up, please let this nightmare be over. If you like the beach so much, bury yourself out here. Into the pier! Here we come!
Like you're buying your own TV.
You know, this is real nice, Dad. Bonding, good times.
Yeah, I'm giving it my best shot. Come on, we're having fun, right?
You wouldn't know fun if it sat on your face.
Ah, come on.
I mean, why do I have to hold your hand through this whole midlife crisis bullshit? And why don't you stick your nose up Tracy's butt sometime?
Because Tracy doesn't buy cars she can't afford, so that thugs break in our house.
Tracy doesn't get kidnapped or destroy my yacht.
Well, that's just because she's too busy getting fucked by dudes to get on TV.
You don't talk about your sister that way.
Well, I'm sorry, but it's true. I mean, according to her Life Invader page, she's hanging out with producers and porno guys this afternoon.
What are you talking about?
Actually, it's all happening right out there.
What?
That boat that makes yours look like a refugee raft? You know the kind of boat, the one that makes a young, impressionable girl drop her pants and spread her legs.
This is the reason you brought me here, isn't it? You fuck.
Ah, Dad, wait!
Take me out of here.
Dad, you're embarrassing me. These are my friends.
Yeah, you're embarrassing her, dude.
They're shooting porno here.
They shoot porno all over town. Mom rented our house to them last summer.
What? Your house?
Yeah.
Man, you gotta kill it bad.
Isn't it awesome?
Let's go.
Those walls can drop.
You think I do it?
Hey.
No.
Hey.
Shit,
hey, cool,
Daddy.
Man.
What are you doing now? Hey.
Get on! Now! I'm about to get you alive! God damn it! Go!
Ruined my day, stole my friendship, hacked them, and I'm the one on trial?
They
if you hadn't hung out with some creepy-ass portal people at Dunbar.
You didn't know I did blow until I told you I did blow. So this should be like an increase in trust and honesty thing. There he is. Jimmy, you demon!
Fucking asshole, okay? He smashed my TV and he took me to the beach with my skin.
So what, you sent him out to spoil my day too?
I didn't know that he was gonna come get you. I just told him where you were. And he got that crazy look in his eyes, you know, like you get sometimes, and he just went.
I'm getting a cab.
Coming with you.
How about I just drive us off?
You ruined my life.
How do you know? Because you came here. What else would you? I haven't been a good friend for you, Lester. I know that. And you're going to make it up to me by doing whatever I ask. Or rather, I mean, I need something done. You need to know something. So why not help each other? I got to make some dough. So you're back in the game? I guess. Look, Lester, about what happened before. I know you never mentioned my name. I know I'm not on any lists anywhere. I know you never betrayed me. As for you, you gotta figure that I never told anyone. That instead of gently decomposing in North Yankton, you're angrily decomposing in Los Santos with a shrink and a wife who don't love you no more.
Yeah. Well, since you put it like that.
Hey, shut up a minute. I'm getting an iFind alert. That little college boy sack of shit, phony fuck.
Who?
Jay Norris? Yes. That fuck is a lying bastard. I've read his fucking emails. He's a fucking cheat.
I heard him say that he saved America.
What, by outsourcing all the jobs? By selling us little bits of plastic restricted access shit? Well, now it's payback time, you lying turd.
The hell are you talking about?
You are about to get that white-collar gig that you always dreamed of, Mikey. Here, take this, fashionably retro weird for a 45-year-old man, but I cannot let go of the 1980s bag, and dress yourself up like a billionaire math genius with low-level Asperger's. You better be ready for the minor glitch of your repulsive pseudo-messianic life.
Okay, Lester.
Get out of here! Call me when you're ready. We are about to put the Darwinism back in social Darwinism, and brother, it is gonna be fun.
You fucking kidding me? I'm a bank robber, not a web designer.
So we'll go robbing soon. I'll find something. Just like the old days.
Excuse me. I got this interview with this tech company. I'm thinking I need something, I don't know, geeky, youthful.
Lost your job and the world's moved on, huh? That's too bad.
I didn't lose my job.
Of course. Got too old, got outsourced. Same thing happened to my dad. Now you gotta fit in with a different generation. Hmm? What about a vest and some cargo shorts?
All right.
Look how she talks, she says, I like when they're pretty and ghetto. Type of bitch that don't
Hey.
Hey. Oh, great. PM's pushing for more functionality. But we are maxed. I mean, if anything, we have to strip features, especially if we plan on releasing a fully priced update a year later. Oh, you know, it's...
Yeah, well, you know, you gotta do what you gotta do, you know?
I mean, we're talking beta in Q4, maybe Q3. Look, milestones are one thing, but when design is changing its mind seemingly overnight, there's not much you can do about it. You know what I'm saying?
My union allocated smoke breaks about up, so...
Wait a minute. Do I know you?
Yeah, I think so.
I IT temp, right?
Yeah.
You know, you gotta do something for me.
You gotta put it in a ticket.
No. I'd like to keep this one out of the database, if you know what I mean. I'm totally becoming a tech evangelist when the big boys vest. Maybe not even tech. I'll evangelize anything.
Hi.
Oh, hi.
Chill out on the beanbag. Marcus will be right out.
Hey, have you seen the prototype in the demo room? When Norris announces it at the keynote, minds are gonna bloom.
Yes, they are.
Hey, good to meet you. Let's get some hammock time together later.
Dude, when it blue screens again, you're my guy.
Bye.
Sit.
Foot bang, dig back.
Ow.
Come on, you're gonna have to learn the foot bag if you want to get a job here, okay? Follow me.
Okay.
Some a-hole drank my effing hammock. There was a totally not passive-aggressive note on it.
Lester, the thing's in the prototype. I'm going home to watch the keynote. Lester, did you hear me? Are you playing that game? They're all the same. Besides, you know me. I'm a movie guy. Classic mind one. Believe this country can still make interesting movies. There's no better way to define American life than a two-hour plot in which the hero looks good and defeats evil.
Now, whatever you say, enjoy yesterday. Anyway, just call the device after he's unveiled it, and then we'll talk.
A long way since we started it in my parents' pool house in East Caraway. Today, you're about to witness a new phase. Full-on, weapons-grade, red alert, world domination. We have put 1 billion people's private data in the public domain, and we have milked every penny we could in the process. And we have one of the youngest workforces in the world. An average age of only 14.4 years? That's not just impressive, it's revolutionary! The Life Invader mobile device. Yes, we've invented something no one else has ever thought of. A small, personal, computerized device. Now we're going to be able to stay docked 24/7. On the bus, you can dock. On the subway, stay docked. You can be docked in at home. And at the same time, you're docking with some kids at the public pool. Hold on a second. I think someone's trying to dock with me. Hello?
Oh!
Get security!
Oh, Jesus! Whoa!
No, don't.
Whoa!
You're not even hidden. Have you got it? I've been trying, Trevor. I've been trying. Come on over here, all right? I ain't gonna hit you. I've been trying.
I know.
I thought you said you weren't gonna hit me.
I thought you said you were gonna find fucking Michael Townley.
There's two Michael Townley living in L.S. One is 83, and the other one is at kindergarten. I asked the teacher to put him on the phone just to be safe. She threatened to call the cops. I ain't no molester, Trevor.
Shut up before I molest you, all right? Now, is there anything else?
I looked through the phone directory. I did find a Michael DeSanta, about the right age, married with two kids.
What's his wife's name?
Amanda?
Amanda?
Yeah.
You're a genius, you moron. Come on, come here. Woo! Don't you ever not tell me things I want to know!
Sorry, Trevor.
Run, you little bastard! Get out here! We're going to Los Santos.
Are we?
Not you, me and Wade.
What about me?
You're CEO of Trevor Phillips Enterprises. Find us some business so that we can make some money. And tidy my shit up. Let's go. Wait, come on. I'm driving. You can jerk me off if I get bored. I'm joking. You can suck me off.
Are we gonna stop for ice cream? So we're headed to Los Angeles then?
Soon. I gotta make a stop.
Oh, what's your stop? Ice cream?
Out in Los Santos.
It's just my cousin there, Floyd. He's bunked in with his girlfriend someplace called Vespucci Beach. So, what's your stop?
Family's important, Wade. Not as important as the man that's employed you, mentored you, and fed you amphetamines this last year, but it's important. We gotta pay this cousin a visit. I ain't seen him in a while, Trevor. All the more reason to drop by.
Okay, guys, but where are we stopping on the way? Because, you know, I'm getting kind of wet over here.
For fuck's sake. Another trap for the lost descended on this fine town. Looking to mourn, maybe revenge their dead. I was thinking me and you pay our respects. Camped up here. I'll wait till dark before I drop in again.
Brothers, we'll find that motherfucker.
Those are my gifts for these pranks.
Wait here. Don't get killed.
and screaming, the knock-knock knock kind.
Yeah, it went good, Wade. There. Los Santos. The end of the fucking earth.
Oh, here's your gift. Here's your gift. So, this is Los Santos.
I guess it is.
I always wanted to come here.
But you got stuck in the desert?
It's still San Andreas.
Best part of the state. Guess who's coming to shit on your doorstep, you fuck!
I thought we were going to my cousin. No turn here. Keep it straight, ma'am. So, now here's like a rat. Get it straight here. Here's the place. I can't get it in the lead. Floyd! Come up here, Trevor! Floyd, it's me, Wade!
Who?
Me, Wade, your cousin!
Who?
Your cousin! Fuck! He's come to visit you, you rude fuck! Now get up off the floor and fix me a fucking drink!
Oh, you wait! I heard you was off smoking meth somewhere.
No, not somewhere. Here. He's gonna smoke meth here. Give me a fucking lighter.
You can't smoke here.
Okay.
This is my girlfriend's place. She's at a business conference. You can't smoke here and you can't stay here.
How's it going, cousin? It's been a while.
Yeah, I ain't seen you since you was caught in Evelyn's bed.
A guy would never prove.
You gotta go. Both of you. My girlfriend? She'd kill me if she knew I had guests.
It's not much of a girlfriend if she don't like your family. Now, would you get me a fucking drink? I'm not gonna ask you again.
Oh, yeah, okay. Wait, I ain't got no booze. Well,
then you go out and fucking get me something. You go too.
All right.
Hey, Michael.
David. Well, isn't this nice? You didn't tell me we were double dating. Sorry, guys. This burning hunk of love is all mine.
Brilliant!
Steve Haynes, amigo, but you probably knew that already.
Sorry, your name tag must have fallen off.
Oh, duh. I love it!
I gotta remember to write that down. And to shoot you in your head, you annoying dick. Andres, taking notes? This stuff.
Whoa! Pure magic.
I should put it on my show. Have you seen my show?
You mean how to dress like a salesman on a cheap golf weekend at a third-rate country club?
So, well done with our friend, Mr. K.
My pleasure. I love helping our government wage war, especially with itself.
But you made a mistake.
Did I, Cupcake?
Why don't you keep your fucking voice down before you close your fucking windpipe? The joke stopped now, pal. You will show me and my team some respect.
Maybe you could define team for me. Is that just the three of you? or the greater FIB, or the entire government. Because I'm tempted to argue that thus far, we haven't shown a lot of your colleagues a whole lot of respect.
Then why did you start with me, genius?
You got it, pal.
Now run along, kids. See, there you go, Dave. You can't teach an old dog new tricks.
Come on. The Bureau owns a lot out in East L.S., Covington Supplies off El Rancho. Can you take us there?
Yeah, sure. Sounds nice and secluded. Kind of place you'd run an off-the-books operation, huh?
So what?
So I bet federal ain't on the deed, that's so. And we all like our federal government open and transparent.
Except when closed and opaque suits you better.
Hey, I'm just a puppet. You're the one pulling the strings.
Like the stubble.
Tell me, Davey, you expense this ride to the taxpayer?
Cars and boats, soft rock ballads, sitting on a bearskin rug by a fire, taking all your money. These are the things that we're thinking about.
Right? I need you to make a couple of calls. Get some people on board. First guy is Franklin Clinton.
Damn it, you better keep a low profile.
Yeah, I think I will. See you later.
Who's that cagey motherfucker, huh? No, it's another cagey motherfucker, all right? Not you!
Hey, T, enough with the faux political bullshit! Franklin, come on, you better take off. Really.
Shit, I'm good. I ain't Bill.
Whoa. What, am I detecting some sort of son I never had bullshit here, Mikey, huh? Hey, listen. If you want to replace some father figure, you can do a lot better than this fat snake, all right? This fucker would eat his own kids.
Like I said, Franklin, deranged.
Yeah, and best friend.
Exactly. That's Trevor, my best friend. That's Franklin, the son I always wanted. All right, guys, listen, this is the shot. I'm going to do all the heavy lifting on this job, okay? Trevor, all I need you to do is fly me to the target. Franklin, you're going to cover me from across the street. We're going to make these assholes happy, and we're going to walk away from this thing clean. Got it?
I got you.
All right. And we do this, and they help us bring Brad. Right.
Yeah. We'll talk about Brad later, all right? I got to change. You better grab a head start.
Nice to meet you, homie.
Yeah, whatever.
The government gimp at last.
Bite me.
Let's go.
Alright, let's do this thing.
We need to go to the agency headquarters downtown. Your new friends are Orion. No wonder you said sayonara to the old crew. Walking away ain't easy, Trev. Sometimes I guess you gotta make compromises. What happened to dying with a gun in your hand? Life happened. Annoying wife, two kids. Remember them? You get tied down, you can't move anymore.
What about your ties to me? To Brad?
Those ties are why you got roped in on this FIB instigated suicide pact. The access point is on the west side of the tower. Get us in position so I can rappel down.
You fuck around while I'm out there. I'll climb back up this rope and strangle you with it!
Yeah!
Next, I'll have this thing so far up your ass, your tonsils will be playing shadow puppets. You think we can't do that? We can. It's in our guidelines.
I don't know what you're talking about. I didn't stop. Cinema equipment, not surveillance.
Grab his other arm.
No.
You think you're impenetrable? See how you feel when this is 18 inches deep inside. Get the lube. Actually, fuck the lube. Let's dry dock him. The world thinks you're dead, genius. Soon you'll be wishing you were. What the fuck is that? he's sick. Terminate him. Close this problem right now.
Yeah, you use a little backup here.
Get me the station chief. I'm not finished with Mr. K.
36 float. I've got it.
We are not clear. He's got support. Slow down. Help me!
We got a window, T! Pull us out!
They're extracting the asset! No! Shots coming from across the street! No! Don't drop me! Don't drop me!
Hey! Why are we just hanging here?
Hey! Schooley! I'm not leaving here until you shoot those guys! So get moving on it!
I knew you were a liability, that fucking card!
Don't get angry, Michael! Do something!
That's it! Get us out of here!
Whoa! Looks like we're attracting the attention to their air unit.
Protege.
Yeah, what, you gonna teach him to be old before his time?
Yeah, to never grow up.
That seems like a good kid.
Michael, look at this, huh? New city, new set of problems, but the idiots, they stay the same.
Yep, I guess. All right, Trevor, I'll see you later.
Oh, you better believe it, buddy.